Right, yo, boys and girls, let's have a little update of what's been kicking off as of recently. I was originally going to hold back off from this video because there is lots of things that I want to talk about, but yeah, let's just get into what you guys already know and let's just talk about some little things here and there. So, as you guys know, yesterday it all kicked off when there was the new Bleach website that had been released not long ago started doing some pictures of some Bleach characters. There's roughly about 20 to 30-ish pictures, some with different file names, so I don't actually know off the top of my head how many images there are. That's regardless of the point. Obviously promoting the countdown for the live stream of Bleach. Now, of course, obviously, it was going to happen at Anime Japan. Didn't happen because of a certain virus that I can't say because I will get demonetized and YouTube don't like controversies apparently. I don't know. But we were greatly greeted with a message from the Shonen Jump website basically saying, here's the Japanese YouTube channel, here's the English YouTube channel, you can watch the live stream. Which I think is unironically a little bit better than Anime Japan. And hear me out, yes, there will be investors and whatnot at Anime Japan and it would have been good for the whole, I guess you could say, that the bidding war that would happen usually at the business meetings after the conventions, for example. But what we do have actually is a live stream, which we wouldn't have had prior because it was only a live event, so it wouldn't have been live streamed. Everyone can get to see the announcements in real time. And I say real time, it's actually going to be pre-recorded and then live streamed, but you know what I mean by that. So everyone kind of gets to experience that hype altogether if you're a Japanese speaker and an English speaker, so that's good. So there won't be any mistranslations, which is fantastic because many people can be jaded by interpretations. So point is, well, what is it? And that is the question of one of many. Obviously sticking to my guns, obviously I know what I know, this is going to be Burn the Witch related. We see in the coding of the website that there is a Burn the Witch picture which is upside down. There is also code within the inspect element, which has Bleach upside down as well. And we'll be getting this all within 14 days time. So the question is, well, what is this? I will do more of a video maybe a few days before the event itself where I have more clarity on what's going on, because I don't want to give any misinformation as there is, you know, potentially been some changes regarding the event itself and what happened of the cancellation. So I don't want to rush into things too much until I have a little bit more knowledge regarding that. But reading the description of one of the live streams itself, not the Japanese one, more so the English one, obviously told me something that had already been confirmed to me, but I didn't really make public-ish because, you know, you never truly know until it's officially announced, I guess you could say. So I'm going to quickly read it out here, and it's very important that you listen to this specific piece of text. Bleach enjoyed 15 years of serialization from its start in 2001. The editor-in-chief of Shonen Jump, Nakano, and the Bleach anime voice cast will provide the very first glimpse of the new 20th anniversary project. Information about Taikubo's new project will also be revealed. So there you go. What I said in previous videos is correct here. It does say, and, you know, information about Taikubo's new project will also be revealed. So there is two separate entities, and this is where it gets hella confusing because everybody wants there to be a Bleach anime. Trust me, I do too. But I do not think, and this is important, and I'll explain and elaborate further on in another video, I do not think this will be about Bleach. I do and I don't. So here's the thing. Here's a little bit of a mindset that I have. Yes, this is going to be a definite Burn the Witch announcement. This is without a doubt. And I'll say what those things will be a few days beforehand, before anything kind of gets leaked, so to say. Or like the Shonen Jump magazine accidentally gets leaked early and whatnot. This obviously is going to be the OVAs, as everybody knows. There's the also, I'm going to parentheses, possibility of there going to be the serialization of Burn the Witch. Possibility. You never know. You never know. Then you got to ask yourself, well, why is the Bleach anime voice cast there? What are they going to provide? There's two outcomes here. Like, we have to use the theory of elimination, right? So you have to look back on what Bleach had can possibly promote with voice actors. Well, we know it's not a game, that's for sure. Other than a game, is there, well, there's, of course, a movie, an animated movie. There's an animated series. Is it possible that there could be a live-action movie? Well, seeing as in 2018, I did say that there was going to be a sequel, I'm still very gung-ho about there being a live-action movie. I don't think it will be the primary force behind this live stream, but, you know, it is possibility that it can be announced. I mean, this is about a Bleach anniversary, and this is the first glimpse of Mini. What I generally think the possibility is that there is going to be acknowledgement of the anime. I think they may reveal it at the very end of the stream. They're not going to give a date. They're not going to say by who or whatever. You may get a logo, you may not. I think that it will be acknowledged. I think this is mainly, at the moment, this live stream will to commemorate Bleach. It will say, hey, like, these are our favorite moments. The voice actors are probably going to talk about our favorite moments and then talk about their experiences and how much they want to carry on with the series. That is my prediction. And then we're going to talk about Burn the Witch. We're going to be talking about the anime, possible serialization, and talk about what's going to happen with that, because Bleach is going to be the primary force to promoting it. To have it under the Bleach brand name is the best marketing tactic. And we've seen this with Sakura Wars, for example. But I think this is primarily a Burn the Witch stream. So we're going to have half of it, I assume, is going to be talking about the memories of Bleach, what they loved about it, commemorating it. The second half, I think, we'll be talking about Burn the Witch, talking about the anime, the possible serialization, and the potential at the very end hinting or acknowledging towards a Bleach anime. As I said on Twitter, which I do recommend you do go follow my Twitter at James Henson, I do say that this is the first of many streams. So it is imperative and, you know, it is very important, and I'll say this over and over again, that if Bleach does not get announced in this live stream, there is still more to come this year. And I say this year because there is a lot. There is, I mean, you'll get more context later on down the road. But as things stand, this is one of many. So it says right there, a very first glimpse. Very first glimpse. So, like, this is surface level. We're not even deep level yet. We're probably going to get a few of these within this year or next year. You know, don't get too disappointed. I know how you guys are on the internet. You want it to be something so bad, and I get that. But this is a really good marketing strategy. You're getting people talking about this lots. And it is important as well, I think, for Burn the Witch to do as good as it needs to do. And having it under the Bleach name is going to get the most ears attracted to this project, right? So that's where we are at this current moment in time. The pictures are amazing. That everything is relevant. Everything is relevant for the big scheme of things. It really is. But for now, this is part one, right? So this is a majority a Burn the Witch stream, I believe. Again, I don't know why the voice actors are there. I think it's for commemoration, I personally think. So, but again, I really need to put this out there. Do not get discouraged by this news, okay? I will give more information and more talks as the days come closer, where it is kind of safe to do so. Expect probably issues, not just with Bleach, but many other series in regards to Anime Japan. And this is actually, I'm going to say, this is really important. I really need to put this out there before people start, you know, jumping the gun. Due to what has been happening around the world, you know, a big boy, you know, bacterial infection, call it a virus, it's a virus, James. It has affected many things around the world. For example, the James Bond movie has been delayed. You got the Olympics that are potentially getting cancelled or delayed. There's probably lots of stuff at Anime Japan that have had to be reworked around. So things that may have been said in the past are very much subject to change. So if something is not as you have seen or heard happens in this live stream, just remember things have happened in the world since then. So we'll talk about it more another time. But for now, this is a nice little update. Go check out the Bleach website. Go tell me what your favorite picture is that they've used within the promotion. Tell me what your guys' thoughts, of course, of what you think the live stream is going to be showing us. Do you agree with my prediction about it being commemorative and then half of it Burn the Witch? Other than that, yeah, click that subscribe if you want to keep updated. Other than that, we'll be doing a live stream on the event itself. So please remember to check that out and grab your fucking potato chips and fucking bevies. Beers, bevies, whatever you want to fucking call them. And yeah, I'm going to catch you motherfuckers later. You guys, of course, have this fine Debbie and Hanson as always, people. Peace out.